I'm WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico, and today's hot and humid weather has you busting out every adjective in the book. Steamy, sultry, sticky, slimy, gross. However you'd like to describe it, the humidity is way high today. We are looking at a temperature at lunchtime, 85, feeling like 92. By the warmest hours of the afternoon, we're flirting with 90, easily feeling like about 95 to 97 in the shade. And even late this evening, 9 o'clock tonight, it still could feel like the upper 80s. Sticky all day, small chance for a pop-up downpour. Futurecast doesn't show very many of them. I think it's a fairly sunny afternoon, very humid, obviously, but the heat and humidity could combine to flare up an isolated pop-up downpour. We had a few of them yesterday. I think we see even fewer today, but it is a possibility for you tonight up through about sunset. Overnight, muggy conditions, and then tomorrow, an approaching cold front will bring us muggy conditions early on. We'll still see a high around 90, but then a cold front rolls through in the middle to late afternoon hours, bringing us showers and thunderstorms into the early evening, and eventually a nice drop in humidity. So yes, by the time we get into Thursday, all of this crazy high humidity is gone. It'll actually be very comfortable, 85. Friday, 86. We get into the weekend, temperatures climb back into the upper 80s, low 90s, but the humidity stays low for, of course, the Bengals starting their training camp and 2 days for high school sports that start on Saturday.